The second name, Ar-Rahman. Ar-Rahman means the one who is most merciful. This is one of Allah's particular names and which denotes the attribute of very great and extensive mercy which exists with Him. This is the meaning of Ar-Rahman. Thirdly, Ar-Rahim, the one who bestows mercy. This name denotes that the attribute is related to the one whom Allah chooses to receive His mercy. So, the difference between Ar-Rahman and Ar-Rahim is that in the case of Ar-Rahman, the Rahmah, mercy, is His attribute, and in the latter, which is Ar-Rahim, mercy is His act, meaning that He is the one who bestows Ar-Rahmah, mercy, upon others. So, when both names come together, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, then the meaning in this context is that Allah's mercy is very great and extensive, and that His mercy reaches His creation. This is what is meant by those who say that Ar-Rahman is one whose mercy encompasses everything, which is the general mercy, and Ar-Rahim is the one who has mercy upon the believers, and this is the special mercy. Since Allah's mercy upon the kafir, upon the disbeliever, is a special one in this life only, then it is as if they have no mercy upon them. Because in the hereafter, when they will ask Allah Azza wa Jal to save them from hell and admit being wrong, Allah will deal with them with His justice, not with His mercy. اخسأوا فيها ولا تكلمون, as in Surah Al-Mu'minun 23 verse 108, اخسأوا فيها ولا تكلمون, remain you in it, hell, with ignominy, and speak not to me. This is addressing the disbelievers. The name Ar-Rahim is applied to Allah Azza wa Jal and may be applied to others. Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala has described His Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as Rahim, as in Surah At-Tawbah 9:128. Al-Hafiz Ibn Kathir rahimahullah said, quote, some of the names of Allah are restricted to Him only, like the names Allah, Ar-Rahman, Al-Khaliq, the Creator, Ar-Raziq, the one who bestows from His bounties, and so forth. Some other names, however, may be applied to other than Him. And this is the sharing which we talked about and discussed in the previous lecture.